SteveHenry's got a modified Yamaha motor making about 200 horsepower. Look at that! That's awesome. One of the keys here at High Sierra to winning is getting the plane slowed down. SteveHenry at the controls of the Highlander. He's just got to get stopped on heading, and he wins. SteveHenry just working that Highlander down. Look at that. Wow. Clean race up into this point. He's landing way long. That's a big mistake by SteveHenry.
Trent Taylor versus SteveHenry. I am having deja vu that long again. Trent also slowing down. Man, it's going to come down to the wire again. Steve is clean on his landing. They just got to get him stopped. SteveHenry defeats. It's a clean start. This is going to be awesome. Oh my God, looks like Mark is slightly ahead. It's going to come down to who gets stopped the soonest. It's a clean finish.
Here we go.
It is all coming down to brakes and heading control. Oh,
number two.
Mark Petey takes the finals.
Mark Petey.